Second day on the sled. That's pretty fun.